you guys.
Yeah.
guys are incredible. That's pretty cool. So you guys jump up and down and listen to me. That was different. So we appreciate that. We got some merch over here. Like we said, we drove a little bit to get here. Well, anything that you buy tonight will go into our gas tanks to help us get home. So we're really stoked to be out here. We know you guys always take care of us. Mikey and his family always take care of us. We absolutely love those guys. They recorded an EP and they're releasing it, and it's for sale back there. So the whole reason that you guys are here is to support them and to pick up that EP. It's not cheap to be in a band. They pay money because they are passionate about something. They're passionate about the music that they write. And you're gonna see that later, right after us. So pick that up and thank them for having this, giving you guys a place to hang out tonight. So we thank you guys so much for giving us this opportunity to play with you guys. They always say how they look up to us, and they're so honored to play with us. It's the complete opposite. You guys are awesome. We love you guys so much. We're halfway home, like we said, from Lynchburg, Virginia. We come out here for one reason, and that's to share. And we love Jesus Christ with all of our hearts, and we believe that He loves every single one of you. And we're not here to make you feel uncomfortable. I know a lot of you, if you aren't a believer, you're probably rolling your eyes saying, oh my gosh, I'm not a Christian.